accident. So back again with Grand Theft Auto 5. After my previous video, when I arrived here, there was a problem with the graphic here inside. I wasn't able to go here. So anyway, at this moment we play Grand Theft Auto 5 on Steam Deck using high graphics, and we get 60 frames. We have Vulkan here active, and the experience is incredible.
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway. They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
What?
I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store. It's like a big box on the roof. Up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher?
No. Oh God.
You've got a good vantage. Now use it and get an image of the air system. That's it. Take the shot and we're finished. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that will do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Let's hurry this up, Michael.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras...
So, again, let me show the settings here. DirectX 11. This one activated. Population density... and variety and scaling distance, texture quality set to high, if you want to get super stable 60 frames, just decrease this, and that's it. Normal quality in rest here, and high quality set to ambient occlusion, and basically this is it.
Broadcasting to a remote server, we might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door, he won't want to die for rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window so when talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say? It's your funeral. One of them, at least. Have their uses. Now, there's two ways. Remember, a hacker can disable the cameras. The alarm. The exit strategy is more or less the same for. Still a hothead. Select. Now the driver. They'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Eddie Toe. Guns. Yeah, it might be hot in... McCreary? He was part of a well-known...
I got a good feeling.
Hacker. Back office, but... Harris. Good. Feminine touch. That look good to you? Are you sure? Okay. I'll look into how you can find a TAC team and get their weapon.
Yes. Huh? Good. Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need...
What's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you.
What? No way. Oh, yum.
Yeah,
So what's happening? Incredible.
Thank you.
So, a great experience with Grand Theft Auto 5, as you see here, the game is very, very stable with high graphics. And what can I say, it's a dream basically come true. And games like this one, probably a lot of you will want to play here on Steam Deck, especially at this quality. Let's skip this and let's enter, let's go to our mission.
Listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I've done my share small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, boosting cars. And then I met this dude right here, Michael, man.
So who's next? Next is the mission here, and let's reach our area and let's see what we have to do over there. Anyway, the experience with the game, it's fabulous. You see it for yourself here, and you can make an idea. So this is it. Let's start.
Get the bikes. Go!
Whoa! No way.
Let's go, come on!
Stay close, stay safe, let's go. Hard left here, going onto the big road, Dorset Drive.
Hey, keep moving! Window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck. F, let's do this.